name is Adriana Martinez, and my art is about how our self-worth is deepened through our connection to our cultural heritage, however diverse that might be. My life has been enriched by my heritage in more ways than I can count. You can see and feel the celebration for my heritage in my paintings, and you will feel the same with the book that I'm writing and illustrating for children. It is a special book about a girl that encounters El Ratoncito, or the Little Mouse, the legendary and imaginary character, well known throughout Mexico. During the night, she leaves a tooth for the mouse in exchange for coins and unexpectedly sees him, dressed up as a different character. This book is about wonder, our loving connection to our family and cultural heritage, a message of kindness sprinkled with humor to remind children how loved they truly are. Here are some samples done with watercolor that you can see right here. These are the illustrations, some of them. And I'm happy to share this video with generous donors like you that will be of great help to finish the book and publish it later. The details can be found in the letter that accompanies this video. Thank you.